Thanks guys for watching today. Yeah, today's video will be why I miss playing Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. Okay, so yeah, let's do this. When I say I miss, I like miss it and also missed it in the past tense because I wasn't able to play this game. I mean, to complete it and to platinum it because I'm a platinum hunter. And yeah, it's a waste buying games. I can't play. Alright. Well, let's do this. So we are in Nero and Dante. Yeah, so I've been holding up on playing Devil May Cry games for like a decade now. So this is like my really main game. Alright, let's get down to it. So, lately I can't play because, even though I'm a full-time gamer now, but because life is playing Genshin Impact because I like the game too as well, but I want to play game as well, other game as well, but I can't, so I need to play Genshin Impact all day because it gets views and it gets me the income to pay my bills. Playing games, but if I play an older game like this, or even if it's not old, it's not popular, it still won't give me food on the table. This is my first playthrough, so I also had it on PC, but for why I stopped playing Devil May Cry games, so maybe I should title this video why I stopped playing Devil May Cry games, because this game is just too damn good. The combat is too damn good. So I'm currently just playing Devil May Cry Super Light, which is Honkai Impact, and then kinda Genshin Impact. So we're gonna get some cutscenes here. Well, back in the day, these were pretty good graphics back in the day. The White Knights. So, are we gonna have a boss battle here? Alright! Nice! I don't know what to do! I forgot them to L1 is locked on. Oops, oh whoop. What is the dash here? Dodge? X? So my R1 is my trigger. Right, dodge. Circle with the devil bringer arm. I can get on these two controls again. So triangle is the burst mode, the devil trigger. I really suck. Yeah, the game is just too good. The combat is just too good. Virgil is just too good. I mean, he's so good. I don't think my skills as a gamer will do Virgil justice. So I'm quite ashamed of that. Maybe that's one of the reasons I stopped playing Devil May Cry. Just avoiding avoiding trying to be perfect for do we have a turbo on? I'm just afraid of trying to be perfect because I won't be able to live up to the expectations of the skill level it requires to play Virgil perfectly. I don't think we are on 20% speed boost right now. You can still remember some of the combos. Even that's so hard to pull off. I'm gonna need like 100 hours, like maybe 150 to platinum this game. maybe I'm just gonna enjoy this game, so maybe if I play this game more, or other games more, I think my revenue in YouTube will go down. But I'm afraid that because I need to pay my house as well. I just bought a house. It's very expensive monthly payment. I might not be able to pay the house off sooner, but at least I'm a bit happier if I play other games. I really wish I could go back to the days where I just play any game I want all day, but well, back in childhood, but to do that as an adult, I would need to go back to working again. Working is just not, in a job is just not for me. So I think I'm better off not being able to play all the games that I want, rather than being in a job that I don't like. Especially during the pandemic, it's been a year since I retired from work. It doesn't have an air dash, I don't know. It's been a year since I retired from work, and where's the orb? So it's been a year since I retired from work, and I'm not a fan of wearing face masks, face shields, everything. I really don't know where the orb is located. Back in the day, I didn't use any guides to to get all the orbs. I don't think there was an internet back then with Devil May Cry 3. And I also, yeah, speaking of Devil May Cry 3, I also want to play Devil May Cry 3 again. platinum on that game. But it's gonna take 100 plus hours, so it takes 1 month. He has a dash. I'm looking for a dash, but I don't think that's good. I think this is his dash, his double banger. Yeah, I really don't think I'm cut out to be a great skilled Devil May Cry player. Maybe I think it will be worth the challenge if I can platinum this game, because this game will take a lot of skill, a lot of time and skill to get to platinum. I think we're not in a 20% speed boost. So, what's next? Yeah, maybe I should stop playing older games if I want to eat and pay the bills. I think this is where I came from. I don't know where to go. Yeah, you really have to be running around in circles. I really don't know where to go. I think I just went the wrong way. Maybe I'm just too old. I can't do this awesome combat anymore. Too lazy. don't think that would be stylish enough. So yeah, I just skipped the blue orb. I think there it is. The fuck? Oh no! I missed another blue orb. Oops. The thing is on human mode, so I'm getting clean deer. My excuse is I don't like Nero's playstyle. Can get the orb. No! Is there a way to go down? I think not. Oh no. So I gotta do some exploration. Okay, so I think that means I have to do that stage all over again. Got the boar style. With the red orbs, I don't know who should I upgrade. So I think I'm gonna be facing a boss here. So red means I've already purchased. I have quite a lot of red orbs. No, it's not the red orbs. It's the so Yamato. So, am I gonna use items? Gold orb, purple orb, blue orb. You don't need any more of this item. Why? I don't know what I'm doing. let me get a screenshot. This is what I signed up for. Hey, yeah, I think I'm gonna play Devil May Cry games. I'm gonna platinum this game and proceed to special edition. Take that, bitch. Also, I want to play more Kingdom Hearts games as well. Taste your own medicine. I don't know why this Nero doesn't have a dodge. Do I see breakable objects? No. Well, I'm glad that fight was easy because I saw. Damn you! I will kill you! I will kill you! Is that all you got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery. Who the hell is that? Oh, I thought someone was gonna. Your holiness, thus enough, I'll go to school and prepare for activation. Run away. Kyrie! Shining finger! Kyrie! You have indeed inherited this flawless power. Even my final form yet. Kyrie, fuck you. So I'm glad I am back to playing Devil May Cry. We'll just do my chores in Genshin. And then play more of this game. Yeah, I love this game. I love the Devil May Cry series. I'm hoping I will have more time to play this series. So I will. What don't I do? Legendary Dark Knight. Alright. Well, so yeah, see you in the next video. I'll be doing the Legendary Dark Knight. So have a great day.